you can do anything more or less these days and say this is an art. Now, since the 1960s, we have an occasion, a social occasion, that becomes art. I think we used to call it the happening in those days. And we're still in that idea where we can turn anything into art. So those three letters are very fluid at the present time. They really, really are. Which is mystifying and exciting all at the same time. That's quite something to go through, really.